Hello and welcome back to Hell Architect. I forgot for a second. Again. Just give a second to do. We open them from the sky to go. Well, I've got to find out who the infamous one is again. I have opened up his card. His main strength is digging. He's best at digging. See how they get on. They're sticking. Let's see how they get on. Maybe that's how you get on, right? Well, it's fine, you can come down and get something to eat. Go down. Leo, that as well. These are doing well on. And we're also getting suffering. But some of that one should go in here. He can go up to get suffered. Build a supper. How much is that again? Because I forgot, I think that's about 3. $2,200, right? Of suffering I need. And it's going to be a while before I can get that. Sí. Pastries. Is that because of what the food trucks? That's what it is. Pastries are sung. She's single also on us with it. They just don't seem to be used or not. So I might get rid of that, I'm not sure if I should. Get all the ones there. They're going to be doing that, spending a good bit of time. Speed, where was the speed again? Yeah, there is obviously enough resources. How do I... Right. How do I create pastries? What's wrong? Food is the main aspect. But got food. And I've got somebody able that's able to cook it. Since there's going to be somebody else here. Yeah, I'll get somebody else too. Because there's going to be a second person here. And a little bit of another center, so. Yeah. So why not? Someone needs somebody. Let's see. Get resource, what was that? Perfect. Yeah, but we'll be able to in a minute. There is a new. Right. Then got at least one person. No. How could I lose two people? Come on. Wait, give me a second. Perfect. Just wait. Simple meal, good. We've got somebody on that one. We've got somebody on that one. Good. Wait, come on. Yeah, player should be fine. Fuck off. People stop dying. How many sinners have I got? No sinners. On. Couldn't have two sinners at a time. I've only got 5 centers, that's it. Forgot. It's still saying I've got 5 centers on it. I don't know how it could say that. I just lost somebody. Mushrooms, big deal. Shut up. Unfortunately, you can't be a sinner. You can't be there. I also need to worry about food. That's almost done making some mushrooms. It's fine, just deconstruct that one. Site. Sim. So now it is. We've got another one just about to come. That we can turn into meat. Two hundred and 5, that's good. There's only one person getting suffered. Whoever's doing the digging just now is going to get moved to becoming tortured. Hips are going up. Another getting tortured. Good. So we've got two being tortured. Most. Wait, where is it? There it is. Actually, yeah. Actually, no. Yeah. Go back there. One turn. Good. That one gets more than that one, but it's not. On. Not too far from there. Only that one's only the one down there. Wait, no sinners. Fine, just grab him, because he was the first one I saw. Put something in the quote across here. Well, we had something in the quote across here. You just want some sleep. But they done. Yeah. They done that digging. Why not climb up the... do that? Let's see. See, what's making that? I don't know how this is gonna go. Yeah. Not that good. Right. Right there. How was this school? It seems to be going right. What is that weird screeching noise I keep hearing on? Fuck mode. Come on. Oof, you know. Very well, I think that might be a good place to end it. Still got a good bit of. Actually, this episode and I think the next episode will just be about trying to get to the mission, because this episode is definitely all about, well, it's mainly about food and torture, trying to get that up, but then I think the next episode will also be about the same, maybe, not sure, but anyway. Thank you all for watching us. If you liked it, hit thumbs up button. Anyway, you want, don't forget to smash it and subscribe to the channel, talk to the channel girl. Also, any tips you want to give me, any games you want me to check out, or if you just want to say something in general, let me know down in the comments below, and as always, I'll get back to you. Finally, thank you all for watching, and shall see you all in the next episode.